Doing, guys? Taking the TransAm out of the garage today for another little spin. So come along for the ride. October 13th. No, November 13th. Where'd the year go? November 13th, 2024. Let's go, boys and girls. Here we go. Okay, for a little spin. All aboard. Check it. Okay, we'll go around the block a few times. Can't believe I've had that for 3 weeks now. I thought it was only 2 weeks. But anyway, let's go for a ride, everybody. Supposed to rain tomorrow. All the weather stripping today, the doors, trunk and everything. Let's get the, what's up? Not all the way if you don't want to. Go. Thing about taking out tomorrow, it's supposed to rain all day tomorrow. Yeah. Sure is. We're having fun out there. YouTube land. Third time I had it out all year. Was gonna do it today, but you know, why not? We'll get out for 1 month. The next week will be 1 month next Thursday. Well, I tell you, I gotta watch it. Thank you. okay out there? You okay? You okay in the back?
Yep. You okay?
I'm charging $75.88 for per ride on this this cruise TransAm Special Edition, Smokey the Bandit TransAm Reflection Tour. Back in the good old days. Is your window down enough? I don't feel like going up to Niles, do you? No. I don't think so. Yeah. Why? Why go up there?
The streets are open now.
Yeah, but who cares? I don't know. Not saying a whole lot. It's kind of a tiring day. It looks like it's going to rain. It's not supposed to. Just cruising. Put away next week. finished blowing the leaves in the backyard. Through the fence, yeah. Got some little pigs living next to us. To our left and across the street. Get the leaves blown, all the yard all cleaned up. The next day looks like hell again. Bunch of pigs. Don't even do the leaves in the fall time. Spin down the highway here again. Okay guys, you take care now. This might be the last one for the year, but I hope you enjoyed the ride. Take care, everybody. See ya!